willing to help take some orders.
All I ever hear you do is give orders.
Oh, sorry.
The village girl is buying balls for 6 classrooms. Each classroom will need 3 balls. Show how many balls she will need to buy in all. Oh, that's just wonderful. You're so helpful.
Hey, gang! I'm detecting at least one more clue here! Exactly what that is, I'm not sure, but it's definitely a clue!
The tailor is making 5 sweaters. Each sweater needs 2 skeins of yarn. Show how many skeins of yarn the tailor needs in all. Excellent. Thank you.
Okay, I don't think there are any more clues in this area. Let's move it on out. I like this game. It reminds me of playing handball.
You play handball? Really?
Well, I would. That is, if I had any hands. Please!
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
18. 9 minus 5 equals what? Nine minus five equals 4. 2 minus 1 equals what? 2 minus 1 equals 1. 12 minus 7 equals what? 12 minus 7 equals 5. 13 minus 3 equals what? 13 minus 3 equals 10. 10 minus 7 equals what? 10 minus 7 equals 3. 16 minus 12 equals what? 16 minus 12 equals 4. Thank you for your help.
Hey guys, let's not leave yet. I think there are still clues here.
2 minus 1 equals what? 2 minus 1 equals 1. 17 minus 7 equals what? 17 minus 7 equals 10. 18 minus 14 equals what? minus 14 equals 4. 13 minus 1 equals what? Minus 1 equals 12. 19 minus 18 equals what? 19 minus 18 equals 1. 17 minus 1 equals what? 17 minus 1 equals 16. Way to go!
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
Hi, we're here to help.
Oh, it's so good to see you again. Please help me fill in the line graph using the data from the pictograph. Place the buttons to show how many rugs I made from September through December. Excellent! That's correct.
It feels like there are still clues to be had here. What do you say? Should we go for them or head out?
Please help me complete the bar graph using the information from the pictograph. Place the red bolts of material on the bar graph to show how many dresses I made last year in each size. Excellent! That's correct.
I think we should move on! There aren't any clues left here!
Time to plot some more charts.
And chart some more plots, if you know what I mean.
Thank you. Ah, yes. That will look great in the book.
Fee-fi-fo-foo! Don't leave! I smell...
Ah, yes. That will look great in the book.
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here. Feeding time, I presume?
Great! Now the animals will be happy.
Fee-fi-fo-foo! Don't leave! I smell another clue!
Animals will definitely appreciate this snack.
I think we should move on. There aren't any clues left here.
You're back, huh? Let's see if you can handle these equations. Keep going! You're on a roll!
Okay, I don't think there are any more clues in this area. Let's move it on out.
Thank you. Welcome back. Please build the right size corral to keep my yaks inside. Very good, my friends. My yaks are happy. I am happy.
It feels like there are still clues to be had here. What do you say? Should we go for them or head out?
Very good, my friends. My yaks are happy. I am happy.
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
Hello again.
Hey, you're back. Good. Let's make more sets of objects.
No problem. We'll blast through these rocks.
A cone has a round base like an ice cream cone with a pointed end. A cylinder has a round base and looks like a can. And a sphere is completely round like a ball or globe.
Congratulations! Great job!
Fee-fi-fo-foo! Don't leave! I smell another clue! Thank you.
Congratulations! Great job!
Okay, our clues tell us that the photographer took the chimes
and hid it in the yak pasture.
Okay, I took it. But you don't understand, I had to. Well, never mind, I've said too much already.
Well done. We were right to call you for help. Let us return our treasure to its proper place. So very beautiful. The treasures mean so much to my village. So much more than they ever could to whomever has stolen them.
Okay, Santiago, let's go find another one.
Well, at least all this running around will help keep us warm.
16 of the 24 treasures have now been returned. That leaves exactly 8 left to find before they're all back in their rightful places.